Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Two hitters will go head-to-head in a winner-take-all matchup. Each contestant will have 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. The player who hits the most home runs will be crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first in this championship round, number 13, Salvador Perez. The clock is starting in the championship round. That's his first home run. Out of here. question about that one. That's good. Home run number 19. Making it even, 20 home runs. Wow. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 20 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 27, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Let's start the clock. That one is gone. His second home run. His third in a row. His fourth home run. Another home run. 3 minutes to go. There's another one. His sixth home run. There's number seven. That's three in a row now. Monster home run. There's number 10. 2 minutes remaining. See you later. That one in the bullpen. Number 4 in a row. That is now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Making 7 in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Seconds left. Show, home run number 19. Another home run. His third consecutive home run. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.